I mean, still to be determined. I'm still going to have a couple conversations with just my teammates, and I'll probably be a decision I'll weigh over the next couple days.
What is it that whatever you guys do doesn't create any divisiveness, and it's something that brings guys together?
I mean, it's important. It's it's a fine. Obviously, you walk a fine line. The goal is not to divide people, but the goal is also not to beat around the bush. If it comes down to making somebody uncomfortable by speaking the truth, then I'd always make you uncomfortable with the truth and to make you feel comfortable with a lie. And so, obviously, it's a fine line to walk. We're talking about a team atmosphere and making sure that you are cognizant of the guys next to you, but at the same time, it's bigger than football.